Now let's head over to Sheldon Ingram, who's at Hempfield High School. Good morning, Sheldon.
Good morning to you, Amber. Thank you very much. Just behind me here, a lot of destruction at the entrance of Hempfield Area High School's football stadium. And just behind me there, you see a big overhang that has fallen, was ripped off by the storm last night. And of course, you see all of this debris that's lying on the ground. Let's go inside further into the football stadium as we see more of the same damage. A long overhang that was adjacent to the press box overhang, that's now lying on the ground. It was ripped off the cinder block columns that are still upright, but some have been toppled over in the storm. So this is a pretty significant storm that ran through the area, devastating a lot of homes. Almost 90, anywhere from 30 to 90 families could be displaced. We have more now from Dan Stevens, who's the director of Westmoreland County Emergency Management.
From the video that I've seen, it appears that all evidence is pointing in the direction of a tornado. No one got hurt. Everybody evacuated swiftly and safely. And it's just amazing that no one was injured. This is a good story that we walked away from a fairly significant storm with no one being hurt.
But Stevens also tells us as many as 30 to 90 families in Westmoreland County could be displaced as a result of that storm. The Red Cross is standing by to offer assistance. Reporting live from Westmoreland County, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.